Alright, you might be wondering why I'm skipping here at some stupid hour, why there's an old chassis and motor sitting out behind me, and what the hell this has got to do with racing. That one rattled the old brain bucket. That was the end of the original Hatley Motorsport chassis. So the next morning, all the boys turned up and we stripped the car. Following weekend, we dragged out an old cool chassis that we'd found, screwed it back together. Days after the crash, we were back on track. But if you're hoping for a big inspirational comeback story, this isn't it. Even though we built a new car and saved our season, we sucked. We were so slow we made driving Miss Daisy look like a race car movie. I'd all but given up. Point where I was ready to throw in the towel and quit racing altogether. But no one likes a quitter, so we're back with a new car, a new outlook. Make sure you like the video. I'll put a subscription link right here if you want to see where we go from here, and I'll put a link down here to a video from a happier time last season.